Yeah, it's not a law.
It's not a law. It's a motion. It's a motion. But it could turn into a bill.
You know, I have plans. There is a ban on everything. Ban on minorities, Hindus, Sikhs, Christians.
What is that?
I have no right to criticize Prophet, your Prophet Muhammad. You know, Muslims should respect their minorities in their country.
The way we have suffered
in Islamic countries, that is beyond description. Our daughters are raped, people are murdered, and those murderers are
I'm agreeing with many Muslim countries, but it's not almost like Indonesia.
We don't want the same thing over here.
You need to understand that we
Muslims are not. No. As I said, I have Muslim friends, and they respect it. They understand me. I have Muslim friends, and they respect me because I respect their religion. But I told them very clearly that your brotherhood majority don't respect any other religion, and they understand. They understand that majority of Muslims, there are educated Muslims, they respect other groups, but majority of Muslims don't respect any minority.
I
want to
be very specific. Are you saying majority of Muslims?
No. All over the world.
Majority of them don't respect.
Yeah, they don't respect majority of Muslims, don't respect minority of Muslims. Even Muslims know. I'm against hate.
Why are you on that side?
Yeah, but I'm fighting against hate.
Why are you on that side?
Many of them are immigrants. No, they're not. Immigrants are talking. Immigrants are talking over here. I'm an immigrant.